9600 Perry Highway, December 1st. This is a camera after the sewer cleaning. We hydrojet the line. Got the camera in about 106 feet. We're going to pull back. What the heck was that?
Is that in there? Oh, yeah. They might have just flipped that lid over that truck blew out. That thing's supposed to be working like that?
Yeah. Right here, 80 feet. There's an offset in the pipe. Plastic meets terracotta.
They said two kids came out, and then all of a sudden it was backed up, and it sounds like there wasn't just
well, this one is, this takes time. Yeah, the much crap exactly. That was built up in there, it takes time. So once you get it, once it starts to stuff up and they keep using it, it just builds a dam in it. So there's a section, this line comes through here, and right here there's a T.
Yeah.
One goes to that drain, and the rest goes out that way. And in this section, it's blocking.
Right.
So to do this correctly, dig this up, put a Y in.
Funny thing is, the town of McCandless made me pay $5,900 to get the building permit because they said I'm putting excess stress on the system. So I had to pay extra for a tap fee. And I was like, so when do you come out and like tap or make the line bigger or something like that? And they go, oh no, we don't do any of that. You just pay extra money at the beginning to get your building permit. Fantastic.
It's right here where it's happening. T on its side. That's why you're not allowed to do that. That's why it's T on its back right there.
For this bathroom.
Side what happens, it goes down here and splat, hits that T.
No momentum.
Stuff